In this video, you'll learn how to enable and configure the iDRAC access via host OS feature in Microsoft Windows. To begin, extract the iDRAC service module installer file from the WinZip file. Navigate to the folder in which the iDRAC service module installer file is saved and double-click to install. In the Install Shield wizard, click Next. Review the license agreement and accept to proceed with the installation. Click Next. Select the custom option as a setup type and then click Next. Click the iDRAC access via host OS drop-down menu and enable the feature on the local machine. Click Next to continue. By default, the typical option is selected to replicate the lifecycle controller log replication. Click Next. The default port number is displayed as 1266. You can modify or change this port number if you wish. When ready, click Next. Note, the firewall rule to allow connections on the port entered will be configured and enabled automatically by the iDRAC service module. Review the information before installing and then click Install to start the installation process. Click Finish after successful installation. Now, open a web browser and type https://, the host OS IP address, : the port number, / login.html. You'll be able to see the iDRAC GUI login screen where you can use iDRAC credentials to log in to iDRAC. Enter the following command at the prompt: enable -iDRAC access host route -status get. This will display the status of the current configuration for iDRAC access via host OS. For more information about iDRAC service module, visit dell.com/openmanage-manuals.